Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a needle for shoe stitching. Let's get started. The material that I'm gonna use is a bicycle spoke. There it is. And I also have a branch of a guava tree that I'll make as a handle. First is I'm gonna cut this.
I will be using my DIY exhaust fan grinder.
Now it should look like this. There's a notch in it. Here is now our needle, a handmade, custom made, homemade DIY needle.